What's up, y'all? It's your boy. We're in Palatine, Illinois. And we are by Dundee and Winslow. Palatine, Illinois. We are in a Spanish gangster disciple neighborhood. Spanish gangster disciples. I would assume that this neighborhood would be the ops to the Latin Kings and Baldwin Greens. This is a big neighborhood, just the same big concrete jungle. Similar to the other side of Palatine. So this neighborhood here, Winslow and Dundee, is literally, I don't know, a mile or so from the other hood, Baldwin Greens. So let's check out this neighborhood. Brentwood of Palatine. And this is an SGD neighborhood. And from what I've been told, ops to the Latin Kings in Palatine, I guess they've had issues. But, you know, people read shit, they hear shit. And don't quote me on everything. So, let's go through this neighborhood. Got the big plaza. Tacos El Norte right there. Everybody likes them some Tacos El Norte. That's like one of the popular spots right here. Yeah, so let's drive through this neighborhood. SGD's Spanish Gangster Disciples. Let me give you a little breakdown. So the GDs, the Gangster Disciples, Sevenfold, any of the different groups that you may, different, you know, you might hear it, Growth and Development, Sevenfold, GDs are a big gang in Chicago, all over the place actually, and this would be a Spanish gangster disciple section. So, you know, kind of being, I don't know if they're cousins or first cousins, but they would be to each other, but it's a Spanish branch of the GDs, but they're Spanish gangster disciples. They have like Latino values and laws to their nation. Saying it right. Lots of Hispanics. That's all I see basically out here are pretty much Mexican folks. I'm sure there's other like Boricuas, Puerto Ricans, different groups back here. Yeah, this is a nice big ass cop, like, you know, it's authentic. You could feel the authenticity in here. And you could tell you're in the hood. You're in the hood right here. This is the hood. Neighborhoods there, the people, you know, a lot of you guys, you know, the gang element, the whole shoot 'em up violent aspect to the gang life is only a small percentage of what really goes on in the neighborhoods. There's so much more to it than just the shoot 'em up aspect. culture, the hard work, the Hispanic people are very family oriented. They're always together. They like to cook. They're always together. They're always having a party for some occasion. I mean, work hasn't even got out yet. It's still 4:27 p.m. So people, all the parking spots are pretty much empty. People haven't got home from work yet. I mean, it's just another concrete jungle, and the gang, the SGDs are the group that claim the neighborhood. They're a group. Pretty much, I guess, we control this neighborhood. Like, you know, there's some bad shit going on back here. They would know about it, or they would beat someone up. They see another gang wearing other colors and coming into here and acting a fool, then they would probably do something about it, you know? And there's another side to this neighborhood across the street we're gonna go right now. I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is all the same hood, because that's not even a half a block from here. We are about to pull into this side of the hood right here. This is Williams Drive and Rand. We're about a block from that neighborhood. And I'm assuming this is part of that hood over there. But let me check to be sure. Now this, not the hood. This is probably part of their neighborhood. Not sure, because this is a big apartment complex. I don't feel like it's as ghetto as across the street, but it's a big concrete jungle, and it's all Hispanics. Latinos. Yeah, it's probably part of the hood. It's drive through. Mexican restaurant and cantina. Let's check it out. You know, and if you guys could put some comments in the video below, let us know if I'm accurate, or if I'm off, if I'm not 100% accurate, I didn't mean to offend you or anything. That's Turtle Creek. Let's check this out. For those in the comments, I don't know if this is part of the SGD's neighborhood. I would assume it's just across the street. And if this is a whole different set in general, then let me know, and I will do a whole separate video on that. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, share this video. Oh yeah, this is a big neighborhood. Oh yeah, this is the hood. Okay, so yeah, this is definitely connected. This is humongous actually. People are getting out of work right now. It's about to be 5 o'clock, so I'm gonna show you the other side of this neighborhood. Let's check it out. Y'all is messing up my video. My fans are trying to get a little tour here and they're stuck in traffic. We're about to turn, I hope. It's a little ridiculous. Port of God. Yes, now we get to chill out. Let me smell some arachera. I need some meat, I need some carne. Definitely a hood. Definitely in the hood. So both sides of this SGD. This SGD, the Spanish Gangster Disciple section. I'm assuming that this is part of it. Unless this is a whole different hood in itself. And I don't know those politics and those lines, so I'm just going to give you a drive-through and let you see the neighborhood for yourself. It's big. Yeah, this is the hood for sure, though. In Palatine, Illinois, if you grew up over here, maybe you want to see your old neighborhood, maybe you move, maybe you want to tell someone, hey, I used to live there. I'm giving you the drive-through, I'm showing you what's here, I'm telling you what gangs are here, So you don't come through these neighborhoods with your hats cocked and all that other stuff.